Vlad Harper.
This is Earth. And the United States of America. And the state of Massachusetts. One of the many cities and towns in Massachusetts is where you and I live, Medway. If we traveled a few hours to the west, we'd get to the state of New York. One of the many cities and towns in New York is called New York City. In New York City is one of the largest city parks in the world. It's called Central Park, and that's where I am today. I was invited to a tea party here, and I'm excited to see what adventures I have on my way. Look, it's the safari playground that's filled with hippopotamuses. This hippo tried to get in the boat with me. But this one let me ride on its head. Spring has sprung, and I love to play in the spring daffodils. Now I'm in Shakespeare Garden, and when I turn the corner, I see Belvedere Castle. Let's go look over the edge and see Turtle Pond. Isn't it pretty? I love to climb trees. These are the woods in the middle of Central Park. They're called the Ramble. Hey! I see some water over there. Let's check it out. This is the conservatory water. Look at the remote control boats racing each other. A very nice man let me ride on his boat. Look at me go! I must be very close to the tea party. I can hear the music. There it is, the Mad Hatter's tea party. He invited everyone. There's the Mad Hatter, of course, and the Dormouse. Alice came, and she brought her kitten Dinah. That's the Cheshire Cat with his mischievous grin. And of course, the March Hare. He's my favorite. I get to sit next to him at the party. Even though the tea party is over, our adventures have just begun. Do you see something on top of that rock over there? It's a cougar! This is called an obelisk. It's a pillar filled with ancient Egyptian writing on it called hieroglyphics. I call this the secret garden, but it's really called the conservatory. There are so many twists and turns and secret spots, but this one is my favorite. Last but not least, we're at the Harlem Mere. We get to see people fly fishing and even see a heron. I had so much fun today in Central Park. There's so much more to see here. I hope we can come back one day and have more adventures together.